Hi friends, my name is Laliana and welcome to the 10th video of my Christmas series. Yes, I did 10 video, I can't believe it. So, the last one is the longest and the one I wanted, the project I wanted to be simple, but at the end it became not so simple. I mean, not that it is very difficult, but it is not, it time consuming, let's say it like that. It is not very very difficult, just time consuming. I'm using these papers from Scrapmir. This is a Ukrainian scrapbook company. I love a lot their papers. So I will start with the construction. So I should tell you that I try to do the most I could, so to not lose too much time. Shortly, these are the craft card bases. This is a craft stock card stock I cut in pieces, so I could join them. And this is with what I will start now, because it will need time to get glue, to get stock. It's very simple, just the cardstock is very very strong and difficult to hold, to score it, etc. You just put one again, one next to other, and you make it to look in the same way, like that. And so here, that's why I said that this is the most time-consuming part, because now I have to leave it to glue well. For that I will use some clips. I will leave it like that for some times. Of course, I could do that before I start, but I just wanted to show how I did it, if someone don't know. And that's it for the pages. The time consuming is really to glue all together. If not, it's easier. And here, of course, I put a paper, again, a piece like that, so I could glue it to the base. And it will open like an accordion, something like that. So now, sorry, I'm still stuck. I'm still sick, I'm sorry, and I will show you the papers I choose. So this is the two paper I choose to put on the cover, and here, because I made a mistake, I broke it a little bit. You will see how I decide to cover it. So these are the cover, this is the front and this is the back cover. And because this is an Ukrainian company, excuse me, so there is in Russian or maybe Ukrainian, which is not so far away from the Russian. They have a lot of similar words and some English also. If not, the pages I choose, you can see how beautiful they are. I really like them, and this one I think I forgot to put some pocket. And by the way, the pockets were one of the most difficult thing for me to do. I know it may look strange, but it really gave me a headache. Okay, I know why I didn't fluid. Just to... Ah, I even put... Oh la la. I said the French. So I put... I score it. And I put two... two score lines. And let me check which one. Let's say this is the... up, the top. So what I do, I just push down to the down score line. I took out the paper of the tape. So in that way, I'm sure when I glue them, it will be as much straight as possible, because I don't know if you can see, but this cardstock is really, really very heavy. Very heavy. So now, I will start by gluing the pages. So I decide it will be like that. So I start from here. I have to choose two papers. One will be on the inside cover and the other one will be here. And I ask myself if I should use some glue or some tape. Maybe I will use tape. It will be faster. Much faster. Okay, let's start. Okay, look, I will do everything and then I will be back. I don't think you will like to see how I'm putting score tape to all the papers. Okay, I'm back. It took me maybe half an hour, but I'm ready. Let me check if this is okay. If it is glue, I hope so. Okay, let's start from the beginning. I want this one. I will take here next to me, so I will have some place. Just a moment, where I put my bone folder. Ah, there it is. Okay, so let's say this one will be the cover, the back, the inside cover. So here I will show you my way to do to glue things when I use a glue tape. A glue tape. Yeah. A tape. So I'm sure it will be right in the right place, in the right way. Okay. Why I don't do like that? It will be so much easier. Okay. It really has to be a very simple album, but in the end, it's not difficult, as I said, it's more time consuming. Okay, so now let's do like that. And my light is... Okay, sorry. I hope you can see it anyway. I will not say that this is the most difficult or the most time-consuming album, but for a simple album, it is really time-consuming. When I did the mini album for the wedding of my colleague, it took me maybe 2 months to do it, but it was really interactive. There was a lot of pockets, different interactive small things. So it really took a lot of time. But in that case, I'm really surprised it took me so much. Maybe because really the cardstock is very heavy and it is very difficult to be scored. But when I take out the score tape in the middle, the tape on the middle first, it is much easier to choose the right place to put the paper, the design paper. And because this is for one of my friends, a gift for Christmas for one of my friends, so I decide to make the effort and make it a little bit different. But to be sure it is well. Sorry for the mess. Okay, let's say some of the paper I could do 2 pages. Wow, it shouldn't happen, but anyway, I could match them, but because it's not all of them the same, so I decide just to make it in the random way. It will be more interesting anyway. Okay, take off the release paper. It's much easier than to put all this tape on the pages, but anyway. Okay, I thought it was broken, but not. Finish it. I think I will cut this into video because it will take a lot of time. It will be a long video, but I will see. Let me first finish with this paper. Let me finish with what I've started to do, and I will see, check after that what if I will do everything in one video or I will do a second one to finish it. I don't know yet. I know, I promised some simple projects. And in the end, this is not the simplest. But I decided to try this way because I made many accordion albums, but from envelopes, and here with card bases I've never tried, so it's something new for me. I just wanted to see how it will work. One thing is sure, next time I will not choose a heavy cardstock to do the pockets. It's sure. As usual, I will take some cardstock which is easy to be scored and everything. Me personally, I like simple projects. I don't like very big, enormous things. I like simple things, as I said many times. Sometimes I do something more special for some occasion, like the wedding album for my colleague. But this is for some special occasion, it's not for every day, at least not for me. The score tape should be pressed very, very well, very nice, to be sure that the contact is good. If not, it creates issues or situations, or you can say it as you wish. Can call it as you wish. Come on. Almost half album done. I think I will finish it and I will come back just to not bother you. Okay. Okay, I'm ready. So it will be on the first page, as I said, and it will go like that. Like that. I should put it like more, a little bit more. Okay, this one is the last one, and I cut the angles here. So when I put the back page, it will be covered. And so in the other side, it will be. And because I'm not happy because I'm really tired of this heavy paper, heavy cardstock, but at least I know it will stay. The only thing I just saw, it's if we put like that, there is a big difference here. When my friend will put her pictures, it will look different, but anyway. So now I will start. I will show you the cover, how I do the cover. I think I will finish this with the cover, and I will do a bonus video with the paper I will put here, because I think to put everywhere papers. Even like that is beautiful, but I still don't know. At least the bonus video will be how the album will look in general once it is done with everything. Okay, I'll be back now. Okay, and because I'm in the recycling business, I'm joking, but I really love to recycle things. So for the cover, I will use this chocolate box. Of course, I have some other material, but I like better like that. Anyway, everyone is throwing these boxes. Why not to use them? So, because my paper is not big enough, so I will put together two pages. By the way, this is a copy paper, and I decide to use that because it's easy to work with and it's exactly what I need. I hope it will be enough to cover it. Okay, now I'm sure you know how to do covers, but I will show you my way. You should be sure it will stick well to the paper or the cardstock or whatever you use, just to know it will be okay. Okay, let's say it. If I did this to sell it, I would use another materials. But because I really like to reuse things, and this is for a friend, and she knows very well that I'm not afraid to make it on the way I'm doing it. And now, here. Just to be sure that they will be yes, even I will use this ruler. And I will leave some space between the two, so when I bend it, it will not crack. I don't know if this is the word. Oh, I'm sorry. Usually my English is better. But as it is not my main language, sometimes it is not easy. If I'm talking with someone, it's easier, but now I'm talking to you. But I cannot see you. I cannot hear you. And it gives me a little bit the feeling like if I'm talking to myself. And in some way, it's exactly that. I'm speaking to myself and to you. So now I will use the tape only on the covers. But first I will take out all this paper. It's too much. I know it's not even, but it's not so important to be even. Especially when you used to cut a so small scissor. And let's see what will happen now. If I don't like it, I can start it from the beginning. It will not be the first time. But I really hope I will not have to do that to restart. For the moment, it looks okay. We'll see how it will go. I start always from the middle because it is easier for me. So when I go that is not good, but it's okay. So now, this is the difficult part because I have to push this smaller angle here, like that, and yes, when you are working with a smooth paper, I don't know if you can call it like that, but when you are working with a paper like copy paper, it's so much easier to push the angles and to have a nice view. Nice view. Okay, let me check how it is from the outside. It's okay. Nice. Now I will take off what is the excess because I don't like it. So let me see. No, it should be nice here. It should be really nice. So I have to do something like that. I have paper cutters. I have guillotine, but I'm lazy. I don't want to take them out, and now I have to do with what I have. Okay. Anyway, it will be covered, so even if it is not the prettiest, it's okay, but not here. It should be even here, because it will be seen. Let me check. It is okay. Okay, in this case, I will do like that. To be sure I will not be on the score lines, on the bending, so I prefer to do like that. Okay, next one. I know many people like to start with the cover. Personally, I prefer to start with the pages because I never know from the beginning how large it will become in the end. So I would prefer to start with the pages. Once I did the pages, I can see how much space I need. So for me it is easier like that. I don't say you have to do that way. Just for me it's easier. Okay, now here. Okay, the cover is ready. Very easy, right? Very, 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 very easy. Okay, I decide this one will be here. I should make them bigger, but anyway. I'm sorry, as I told you, I'm sick, so this is something I unfortunately cannot stop for the moment at least. Let me see how it will be the best. Okay, let me try something. I hope what I think will work. If not, it could be. It's not have to be, but it could be a situation. Because in my new job, we don't use problem, we don't use issues, we use situation, which sounds much better, especially if you don't want to alarm who doesn't have to be alarmed. Yes, but I will need some glue here. A few drops of glue. Just to be sure that it will be well glued. So what I will do here on this page, because she have to hold all that heavy thing, I will put around some glue like that, just some glue, not much, but I hope it will help. I really hope it will help, because if not, I don't know. Okay, my friend, she want to become a crafter. She start already, until not so long time. She just bought some many materials, but now she start to create. So I know she, if something went wrong, she will glue it, she will know how to do it, and even if she doesn't know, she will ask me. And I mean, she's not like someone who never had an idea what, how, why, etc. I'm sure she will find the solution, but anyway, I prefer. Okay, I prefer to not let her in such a situation. Let me check. Not bad. Yes, I think it's okay. Okay, and down it looks like that. But when she starts to put pictures, it will become a little bit like that. Okay. I need to find a piece to put here. Just to choose a piece to put here. It should not be very big, very large, but anyway. Something like, no, I don't like the. So this is all the the scraps, and I need something which is long enough and the right in the right direction. Very funny. There is not. There. Maybe. Yeah. No, not this one. I want it to be different from what I have. So, let me check. For this. Just to break a little bit the too much red. Or, no. No, not this. This one. Because it contains all the colors here. Yes. How nice. I'm happy. I'm really happy I found. Because this is the what is staying from the pack. And I'm happy I have enough of paper. Oh, it's already a very long video. I think I will stop here. And I will be back when Everything will be okay, will be finished because it's already almost 40 minutes. It's a very long video. And if what I did is all took me so much time, you can only imagine how much time I used to. Create all that, and you will understand why I say that it's supposed to be an easy project. At in the end, it is not so. It's much more time consuming than I imagined. Okay, I will try to put these papers also, and I'll be back. Okay, and I don't know if you remember when I show you the page for the cover. It have been broken. Of course, I could repair all that and show you the ready one, but I decided that it will be better just for your information to see how you can repair something like that to hide it. I know there is people who doesn't like to show their mistakes. I believe that the mistakes are what is doing us better if we, oops, sorry. Oh. If of course we decide to learn from them. So I try to never hide my mistakes when I create on video, just because it could help you in case you have the same or similar situation. It could help you to find a way to just to hide it, to, as it said, to make the effect of the mistake. Because sometimes the mistakes could make a great job. Could give you a really nice start. By the way, no, many of the thing the world know now are made by mistake. I mean, not that they are by mistake, just it was someone did some mistake and then suddenly he find out that it is something very, very nice. So you should not feel bad about mistakes. You should just say, okay, this is a mistake, how may I change it? What can I do to change this situation? And you do it. It's not so difficult, believe me. Yes, the ego will jump. That's normal. But we are not the ego. At least we should not be the ego. No. I've been thinking about something like that, but some gems, green one. It's better I don't have red one. It will be nice with the berry. With the berries, it could be nice with the berries. Something like that, for example, or here down. Let me check. Three stars here down. I like this. I will take my tool and I'm be back right now. Just a moment. I have no idea where is my tool. I have a special tool. I hope I didn't throw it, because it wasn't broken, it just didn't want to work anymore. No, it's not here. Anyway, I don't have the time now to look it for, because it's very late in the night and I want to just to sleep, to finish this video and to sleep, so... But I have some tweezers, which I can use to make them more nice. To make them look better. Okay, I think it's okay like that. And what you say, what you will say, do you like it? I like it, I really like it, I hope she will like it too. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Of course, you can subscribe to my channel so you could get noticed every time I release a new video. And what else? I think that's it. Thank you to keep being together. And as I said, I will do a bonus video, a flip through of the Ready album, because there are still some things I want to do before completely finished. So that's it. Thank you. Bye bye. See you.